Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we're talking about Amazon, and more specifically, we're going to talk about the Amazon lockers and how to use them. So first off, if you're not familiar with Amazon, it's basically a large e-commerce company. Might be the largest. I believe it's the largest company in the world right now as far as the stock market goes. But here's the app right here. Be sure to check the video description. If you don't already have it, I'll try to leave a referral link there. So I'm going to go ahead and open up my Amazon right now. All right, I went ahead and opened up my Amazon and went into my shopping cart. And I'm going to be purchasing some hair clipper attachments, as you can see. And there's a couple of different ways you can have this delivered. The most common way is to have it delivered to your home. And I have Amazon Prime, as you can see on the top there. And with Amazon Prime, you have a couple of different options. You can get regular delivery, next day delivery, 2 day delivery, or various options. And you get discounts if you choose a later date. But we're not going to worry about that. What we're going to talk about is the Amazon locker. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and click on proceed to checkout. All right, I went ahead and clicked on proceed to checkout, and here are my delivery options. So what is an Amazon locker? An Amazon locker is basically a central location, if you live in an urban area, where Amazon will deliver it into that locker and you can go to that locker and pick it up. So what are the benefits that are attached with that? It's usually a little bit more secure if you live in an urban area as opposed to them just dropping it off on your doorstep. Also, it might be convenient to where you work or where you normally do business. So you can pick it up while you're at work or while you're at school or something like that. So I'm going to go ahead and choose that. As you can see right there in the middle, it says pick up near this address at an Amazon locker. So I'm going to go ahead and click there. All right, I went ahead and clicked on that. And what it did is it pulled up all the Amazon lockers that are close to the location where I live. And how does it do that? It uses the address that you have for your typical shipping address. Mine's there right at the top. So I live in Los Angeles, so there's quite a few lockers that are around me. So let me go ahead and scroll through and see which one I want to use. So as you're scrolling through, you can see that they have different names that are associated with those different lockers. So this one's called Jimbo. This one's called Chango, Dathan, Chanel, Kitten, Conga, just a lot of different names. I'm not sure why they named them, but so I'm going to choose one right here. It looks like it's right at a 7-Eleven nearby my office. So I'm going to click pick up here. So I went ahead and chose that. And as you can see, the Amazon locker, it's saying estimated delivery October 18th. So this particular locker is not going to work for me because I want same day delivery. Some of the Amazon lockers will let you pick it up same day. This is not one of them, so I'm going to go ahead and go back. All right, I know there was one at USC Village that is open today, so I'm going to go ahead and look for that one. I believe it's right over here. So this, I believe, is it. Jaylee, so this is actually Rite Aid. That's not it. All right, I found the location right here. This is the Amazon Hub Locker at USC Village. So as you can see right here, it says Prime Free 1 Day Pickup. So I'm going to go ahead and choose that one because I know that they do same day delivery. So I'm going to click there. All right, so as you can see, it shows my order there at the top. And then I have my delivery options right there. I have free same day delivery if I pick up today by 9 p.m. Tomorrow, free 1 day delivery, or Wednesday. So I'm going to go ahead and choose today. As you can see right now on the time, it's 9:58 in the morning here in Los Angeles, and they're saying it'll be delivered by 9 o'clock today. So let me go ahead and click there. All right, I'm going to go ahead and click continue. I'm going to choose my payment method. All right, I chose my payment method. I'm going to go ahead and click continue. And this is the confirmation screen now. So at the top, it says place your order. And at the bottom, it's going to show you the guaranteed delivery date, which is today, October 17th. And then the total price. So if you scroll down a little bit further, you can see the shipping address as Amazon Hub Locker at USC Village. So I'm going to go ahead and click place my order. All right. So I went ahead and placed my order, and it's going to be delivered to Amazon Hub Locker. So I'm going to check back in with you once I get that confirmation that it has been delivered, and then we'll check out the location. Hey guys, just checking in. So I just checked on my order right now. Again, I placed it this morning and now it is 4:10 in the afternoon. And then this is the update status with Amazon. So I was ordered today, shipped today. It's not out for delivery yet, but again, it says it's arriving today by 9 p.m. So they still have just under 5 hours to get that over. So we'll see how this works with the Amazon locker. All right, guys, so I just received an email from Amazon. As you can see right here, it's letting me know my stuff is ready at the Amazon Hub Locker. And they sent this email out at 6:05. So they're moving pretty quick, especially to be able to get it same day. So I'm going to head over there and pick up my items. And let's go ahead and see what this locker looks like. I just noticed that I need a pickup code in order to get my stuff at the Amazon location. So I'm just going to click right through the email, get pickup code. All right, I went ahead and clicked on it and it's telling me to hang tight. My stuff will be ready in about 1 minute. So let's see what happens after about 1 minute. All right, so yep, true enough, it said 1 minute and that's exactly what it was. I got impatient and turned my camera off while I was waiting. Anyhow, so now it came up with this pop-up screen. It says your stuff is ready at locker 4. Scan this barcode at the machine or you can enter this code. So you're going to need this before you go to the locker. You can definitely do it while you're there at the locker. I'm just always kind of concerned that maybe there's not going to be Wi-Fi at the locker location and then you won't be able to access this code. So you might want to go ahead and access this before you head to the location when you have a stable internet connection. So I'm going to go ahead and head over there and show you what it looks like. All right, one last thing. If you want to get your access code from directly in the app, just open up the Amazon app. Be sure to check the video description. I'll try to leave a link there, but it's pretty easy to get there. All you're going to do is click right here, these three lines on the top left. Once that pops up, then you want to click on your orders. All right, I went ahead and clicked on your orders. And what you want to do is choose the order that you're working on. So I'm going to click this top one right here. All right, so once you are in this order, what you want to look for is get pickup code. It's this first arrow right here on the top. Click there. All right, I went ahead and clicked on that. And then the same thing pops up directly from the direct on the email. It's just the barcode for your Amazon locker. So again, let's go ahead and head on over there and pick up our stuff. All right, guys, so there you have it. That was me picking up the order at Amazon Locker here in Los Angeles. Pretty easy, pretty convenient. So what I did is I went ahead and clicked into my app to see what it looks like now. So there's my order right there on the top. It says it was picked up yesterday, although it was picked up today. And let me go ahead and click on the order. All right, so I went ahead and clicked on the order, and again, it says it was picked up yesterday, but again, that's actually not true. Since I went ahead and picked it up today because the lighting was much better than going to USC at night, one thing I do want to mention is that on the video, it said that my package is going to be located in locker number 4. However, when I went there, I opened the app up to get the barcode, and the barcode was no longer there. It said I had to request package. So then I requested the package again. It took about 1 minute for it to pop up, and then it changed lockers to locker number 3. So I'm not sure why that is. Maybe you do. If so, leave me a comment. But if I had to guess, I believe that when you click get code, they have somebody working in the back of that locker area. And they see it on a screen and they pull your package and pop it right into that locker. And then since I didn't pick it up for 12 hours, they probably pulled it out of the locker and put it into some other sort of staging area. And then when I was there again, I had to click that button. So it changed from locker 4 to locker number 3. Not a big deal, but again, if you are going to be picking up a package, just make sure that you have Wi-Fi coverage because Amazon's app is going to use that when they are notifying that you are there at the locker to pick up your package. So do you have any other tips about how to pick up your package at Amazon Locker? Be sure to leave us a comment, let the rest of us know. But hopefully you found that video useful, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.